A lot of what I've been doing lately has been talking to public agencies about enforcement. And one of the things that comes up is when I make the argument that for strategic enforcement to work, worker organizations, community organizations have to be given a formal role in enforcing the law, and that we have to stop thinking about enforcement as something government does over here, but something that we do together, civil society and government together. One of the pushbacks I get from local agencies is, but what do I say to local business? And you know, in a word, I say, yeah, you say, y'all come. You say that we recognize that labor markets are always better off when employers are organized, and that that's an argument we can win. It's, you know, David showed you can win it, right? A lot of the groups in this room have shown that you can win it, that we want high road employers to come, and we want employers to come because we know when employers are organized, when there's a community of employers at the local labor market level in these sectors, we have somebody that we can deal with. Mm-hmm. And without that, we just have chaos. Yeah.